The Russian president says a military operation is now underway in eastern Ukraine. Ukraine has declared a state of emergency.
The full-scale invasion that intelligence officials had been warning about for weeks is now underway, and there are reports of explosions and attacks at several major Ukrainian cities.